I'm Dr. Anantharaman, consultant endocrinologist at Magna Clinic for Obesity, Diabetes and Endocrinology at Bangalore. Sometimes while interpreting thyroid function test, we come across a result where it says that the thyroid hormones T3 and T4 are normal, whereas the TSH is suppressed. How can this happen? So this can happen when there is a mild hyperfunction in the thyroid gland. So if there is a slight excess of thyroid hormone being produced, the TSH can become suppressed to a very low level. This is also because of a log linear relationship between the thyroid hormone and the TSH value. TSH is actually a hormone produced from the pituitary, and thyroid hormone is actually produced from the thyroid gland, which is located in the neck. But under the influence of T4, even if there is a small increase of 1 unit increase in T4, there can be a 10 unit reduction in the TSH. So that's why you can get a very sharp drop in the TSH before the T4 actually rises above its normal range. If you look at the range of the normal T4, it is between 4 nanogram per deciliter to about 12 nanogram per deciliter. So it is in the range of a few points actually. Even a 1 or 2 point increase in T4 can actually cause a 10 point reduction in the TSH. So the increase in T4 is mirrored by a corresponding 10 fold decrease or 10 fold increase in the TSH. So that's the reason for this curious picture of T3 and T4 being normal and the TSH being abnormally low. It can happen when there is a mild hyperthyroidism.